Here is the best exercise to reduce tummy and fat burning abs tips. So the question is as follows, what is the best exercise in order to reduce the tummy today? Well, we are going to give you the exercise in which we think is the absolute best to reduce tummy size, tummy fat, and to give you some rock hard abs of steel. The key, however, is to begin working hard today. If you're new to this Fitness Everyday 360 channel, then subscribe to this channel for upcoming related videos and keep watching all the video. At the end of this the video I will give special discount bonus on weight loss products. So what is the best exercise hands down that many people consider the absolute best? Well, to make a long story short, it has something to do with riding and balance, but is mostly done flat on your back. The bicycle. First off, to start, you want to start off on the floor, with your fingers right behind your head. Secondly, you want to be in the second step, and you want to slowly bring your knees into the chest, and then lift your shoulder blades into the air. You want to do this without using your neck muscles. Thirdly, you want to make sure your left leg is completely straight out, then you want to turn your complete upper body to the right, your left elbow should be trying to touch the right knee. Fourth, you want to switch, so you want to bring in your left knee and extend your right leg. You want your right elbow to be touching your left knee, so it will be sort of a bicycle motion while you are flat on your back. After a while, you should be imitating a pedaling motion and experiencing a nice burn. I'd say the average person should feel the burn after 1 to 3 sets of 14 reps, 1 rep as a left-right count. So try to challenge yourself and to give yourself the best opportunity to succeed. This is probably one of the best exercises to reduce tummy fat if you are doing it constantly. Some other exercises. There are some additional exercises that you should check out as well, that include the plank. This deals with you lying down face flat on the floor, and your forearms and palms, and your toes are going to be looking like a push-up. Now you can hold this position for half a minute to a full minute and you want to try to keep a straight line. The point of this is to try to get your core stronger. This can not only help you do other workouts good, but this will help you become stronger and reduce your stomach fat as well. Vacuum. The vacuum is critical. This thing is absolutely incredible when it is to reduce stomach fat. You want to let all the air in the lungs out ultimately, and you want to push your belly button and try to have it touch your spine. This may sound weird, but that image makes it key. You want to make sure all the air is out and hold for 20 seconds. If you need to breathe, make sure the breaths are really small. Weird workouts that burn fat way better than typical cardio? Three very popular foods that are marketed as healthy, but can actually add fat to the stomach. Foods that were labeled unhealthy can have you losing fat fast? These are just a few of the questions answered by The Truth About Abs. So time for the special discount bonus on weight loss products, link in the description below. Check out and don't forget to subscribe, like and share.